back to fuck.
Gonna rectify that here directly with the snap-on rim straightener. Be back in a minute. Snap-on rim straightener.
Pervert.
I mean, it's like factory.
Close enough.
Factory spec.
Fill up cap on that one.
Oh, we might have a little one on the other side too. Yeah,
little cutie.
Tiny little nugget right there. Right there.
Little baby man.
Perfect. As usual. First tire going in for the balance of the highly rated GT Champiro Interstate 24 hours Le Mans tire. Wasn't that bad. Only need a 75 weight on the inside. Damn, one told me it don't matter how bent the rim is, he can make it wobble, but it's still bent. Ooh, interesting. Probably because we haven't been using them fucking two-piece Audi or Volkswagen. What happened? Sorry, when I balance the tire, there's just about 30 pieces of lead on it. Oh, you definitely see the bend in that wheel. Definitely see it. Perfect. As usual.